It can be overwhelming trying to build a course from scratch, but it doesn't have to be. We have a process for building your course that's going to make the whole thing simple and straightforward. There are two big traps that many course creators fall into when they first start building. Either they'll sit back and stare at a blank screen, waiting for inspiration to strike and not really knowing where to start, or they'll brain dump everything they know about a topic onto the page, organize it into modules, and call it a course. The first one is obviously bad because you end up with nothing, but the second one is actually the wrong approach too, because you end up with way too much. The goal of your course is not to deliver as much information as possible. It's to deliver a result. That's what your students are paying for, an outcome. And so, when we start to build our course, we start with that outcome. Think about what your students want to walk away with when they buy your course. Write that down and put that at the very top of your outline. And once you have that end result at the very top, we're going to take that end result and break it into its component parts. Now, what does that mean? Let's say I'm building a course about knife skills. All right, the end result for me is I want somebody to be able to pick up a knife in the kitchen and cut with confidence. What does that take? Well, first it's going to take learning some general knife safety so you don't get hurt. It's probably going to take some learning about knife care and cleaning so you can keep your knives sharp. It'll probably take a lesson on choosing the right knife for different tasks so that when you see a recipe, you know what to do. And you'll probably need to know some common techniques, like mincing, dicing, brunoise, julienne. You might need to know how to cut more efficiently, so after you know the different cuts, you can go a little bit faster. And you might need some next steps to level up even further after you get through these other modules. Now, we're going to take each of these component parts and break them down a little bit further into modules. Now, we're going to throw them into our outline here. Now, don't worry about building this outline from scratch. You can use a template that we've created for you, and you can find the link to it just below this video. So we're going to take those component parts and break them down into their component parts, into modules. Modules are just chapters. So in the first chapter, or the first module, we're going to cover general knife safety. So for general knife safety, we'll probably have to cover holding a knife properly, choosing knives, and maybe some recommended brands so that the student can go to the store and select the right knives. On the right side of the outline, we're putting the content type that we're going to deliver each of those lessons in. We'll talk about choosing the right content types for your course modules next, but in the meantime, grab the course outlining template below and take that end result and break it into its component parts. Figure out what modules you'll need to build, and then we can get to building. Having an outline gives you a clear plan for building out your course, and it just makes life so much easier. Take the time and get this part right. You'll be happy that you did.